Recently, I have been thinking a lot on how to play Armory, because the default strategy is that you go near the Armory, you take one of the entrances, you try to loot and then escape through canal or eventually mine or radio station, whatever. I think the default strategy is not gonna change, but until now or until recently, I didn't really understand the importance of radio station, and I played a couple of games, you know, not necessarily pushing into the Armory. I wanted to secure the radio station and then have a look around, check the people who are going into the Armory or coming out of the Armory. This game was interesting to me because, as you saw in the title, I didn't step into the Armory and I didn't find any red items, so no high value items, and still I could extract stuff worth approximately 500,000. I will definitely consider radio station as one of the most important areas of the map, and you should be doing that as well. Enjoy the video and have fun, guys. Like and subscribe.
You are done for!